stand against homophobia. We stand against transphobia. We do, however, stand for expressing yourself.
You're homo, you're homo, you're homo, and everybody knows. You're homo, you're homo, you're homo, and everybody knows.
Let me go, fill up the room, where you want to go, everybody knows, that you're fucking gay.
I'm not a heterosexual man, not ticking your boxes, that's not who I am. No, I don't fit into your neat little plan, and I never will.
It's a fucking disgrace.
Lesbian vampires from outer space. Lesbian vampires. Lesbian vampires. Lesbian vampires. Lesbian vampires from outer space.
While I'm just trying to have a conversation, but I'm not asking permission or begging forgiveness for merely existing in public. We're not defined by their words of hate, but we're sailing past the point of desperation. So we're not asking permission, we're out for vengeance, take back rights that were stolen from us. Singing whoa, whoa, they can't kill us all. Whoa, whoa, they can't kill us all, can't kill us all.
And there are times now when I still feel afraid, but gone are the times when I feel ashamed. And so for all the kids that really have it pretty bad, for all the kids I never got the chance, well maybe I should kiss you at the grocery store, and maybe I should kiss you at the library. Maybe I should kiss you at my parents' house, and maybe I should kiss you at the movies. And maybe I should kiss you when we go out to dinner, and maybe I should kiss you every night before I fall asleep. And maybe I should kiss you at the rest stop of the interstate on the border of Georgia and Tennessee.
Punk was not invented by white males. Punk was created by women, people of color, and queers. And without all of us, it would be nothing.
Just because you have rights today does not mean that you will have rights tomorrow.
We are seeing a record-breaking number of anti-LGBTQ and especially anti-trans legislation.
Because they don't like our freedom.
Don't sit there looking so good, thinking that you think the fight is over. The fight has just begun.
Brothers and sisters, you must come out. Come out, be a parent. Come out, be a friend.
workers. Come out to your fellow workers. Once and for all, let's break down the myth.
This is the civil rights issue of our time. We are going to be centering equality and liberation for all, period, and without exception.
We aren't going to get back in the closet, or hide, or be ashamed of the way we are.
We must do all of this together, whether we want to or not. Make a pledge today. I am going to get actively involved in some organization fighting for the lives of all my sisters and brothers.
Mark my words, we're not going anywhere. Now get out and begin.
Welcome to the next episode of the Social Propaganda Club on Shouting Fire Radio. The theme will be Pride and the full equality and liberation of sexuality and gender identity. The live broadcast will be on Saturday, 22nd June 2024 at 1 p.m. Pacific Time, 4 p.m. Eastern Time, or 22 Central European Time. You can tune in to Shouting Fire Radio at shoutingfire.com, the App Store, Google Play, or iHeart Radio Network. Archived episodes are available at the YouTube channel Social Propaganda Club.
Things get better.
It will get better.
Life gets better.
It gets better.
It does get better.
It gets so much better.
It does get better.
Life gets better.